best friend gave me the best advice. He said each day's a gift and not a given right. Leave no stone unturned, leave your fears behind, and try to take the path less traveled by. That first step you take is the longest ride. If today was your last day and tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Donate every dime you had. If today was your last day. Against the grain should be a way of life. What's worth the prize is always worth the fight. Every second counts, cause there's no second try. So live like you're never living twice. Don't take the free ride in your own life. If today was your last day and tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Donate every dime you had. And what you call those friends you never see? Reminisce on memories. Would you forgive your enemies? Would you find that one who dreamed of us? Where up and down to God above, that you finally fall in love. If today was your last day, if today was your last day, would you make say goodbye to yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Donate every dime you had. And what you call on friends you never see? Reminisce on memories. Would you forgive your enemies? And would you find that one you dreamed in a square? Forgive your enemies. And would you find that? tomorrow was too late. Could you say goodbye to yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Donate every dime you had. And would you call on friends you never see? Reminisce on memories. Would you forgive your enemies? And would you find that way?